Now, the second job of the stager is how to place that furniture to highlight the most important features that are gonna bring the most money. Also, how to help them overcome these weird nooks that you might think, what in the world would I put in there, when a perfect reading chair and light might work fabulous and still also cozy.